When I think of all that President Obama has accomplished in such a short time, I get really fired up.
Fired up!
Ready to go!
Fired up!
Ready to go!
Fired up!
Ready to go!
Especially when I think about what he has done for women. He passed the Lilly Ledbetter Fair Pay Restoration Act, making progress in a decades-long battle to give women equal pay for equal work. Then he signed the Affordable Care Act so that being a woman isn't considered a pre-existing condition. President Obama has always stood behind a woman's right to choose, and now we have to stand behind him. By committing to vote and voting early, we can say, Mr. President, we've got your back. You can go to gottavote.com and find the locations near you, because in Nevada, you can start early voting on the 20th of October. Don't wait until the 6th of November. Today, go to gottavote.com, find out where you can vote early, and say, Mr. President, we've got your back.